So this is attempt number one at a brick barbecue grill, and I hate it. And that's why this is attempt number one and why I didn't mortar it in. It's basically just a box, and it's totally functional. It works like it's giant top here. It works exactly as intended, but it is ugly as sin. So this is definitely attempt number one. And we'll see if I make attempt number two before the summer's over.